The videos a lot of times come first. Like, perfect example, She's a Beauty, the single from Outside Inside, was written. I wrote that song to a video storyboard that Mike already had made up for a different song, a different set of circumstances, but I had the idea, you know, this of the girl in the glass booth at a carnival type midway scene, and reoccurring figures of her over and over as the mermaid woman, as the sushi girl, or the wild woman of Wongo, or the 50-foot woman. It came from a video storyboard, and so those ideas, the visual ideas, come a lot of times way before the lyric and musical ideas.
Now here's the tunes of She's a Beauty, mate.
Step